So, one day, at some point, a dude said, "God, guide me to a snake buttered." And God was like,
"Hey."
So then the priest said, "Hello, people of Mexico, walk with me." "Yeah," said the people, "that shouldn't take long." It took long. 200 years. Yeah. For 200 years, the priest was the heavenly GPS that told him how and when to move. "I just finished setting up the farm." "Too bad," said the priest. "We're leaving now." It was a tough life. Everyone hated you for no reason at all. You had to walk a lot. But
it is I, your God. You're doing great.
And that was just about enough to keep everyone walking. Once again, as I mentioned, 200 years.
Hey, is that a snake bird? Said one guy. Probably. Yeah, sure, that could be a thing. We live here now. The hell you don't? I live here. Go live on that swamp.
Is this any better than walking? Said, random townsperson number 3.
No, let's be slaves to the rich neighbors, said townsperson number 4.
They made the swamp perfect. Did all sorts of stuff. Farming, did some of that. Killed some ogres. Built some stuff, as you can see in the background. And traded. They did some of that, too. Hell, they were actually important enough to get themselves on the flag.